He's so cute.
A little female rat doll, and they could lay on its side and then poke holes in it. And then fill it up with milk every once in a while.